Hello, I'm the German Hoyboy, and I explain you how the new logistic system works in No Step Back. So I load the game as a Soviet Union, and you see all these red boxes. These units and these very red boxes, these units run out of supply. The new supply system works. You have your capital, and there are these trains. The trains transport the supply to these brown boxes, these logistic hubs, and then the supply is distributed from these hubs to the units. For example, here in near Moscow, these units don't have enough supply because they don't get enough because they are distributed by horses and they can't move enough supply. If I change this from the horse to the trucks, let's start the game. More trucks. There are too many units on one spot, that's a problem. So. I don't care. So. Change back. Red. Not enough supply. Change to trucks. Yes, okay. Enough supply. And this also work under the same principle on the front. There's my supply hub. The horses don't come to the units there. That's why it's red. Then I change to trucks. And now I can supply this area. And if I assign more trucks. A little bit of supply. This area is still unsupplied, but these areas get more supplies. Same principle here. More supplies. I can assign click every hub, or I can just go to the army and click here always. Then the game always supply my units with trucks if necessary. Here are now trucks. And that's how the system works. You can see how many trucks you need here, and the losses by attrition and the losses by enemy airstrikes. I fight now Finland, so they don't have an air force, so they can destroy my trucks and my trains, but I can destroy their convoys. But it's a real problem. I just play a German single-player game, and I always start to bomb my trains in this area. And in a multiplayer game, the first time I tried this, the German player said he lost a lot of stuff in a very short period. So this could be a big factor in the future. So how do I now use this system in warfare? I just load another game. Yes, Germany, World War II just started. Germany invades Poland and uses lots of paratroopers. And I take the supply hubs here, and the train, don't really know, there is still a connection. But it's not clear in which area this is. They're still open, but all these units run out of supply here because the train can't get to their supply depots because my paratroopers sit on the train tracks. So I can cut off units without really encircle them, just cut their supply line. And that's very important, for example, in invading the Soviet Union. Starting line here somewhere. You can always, must always take the supply hub and jump from supply hub to supply hub. And wait till the connected train is, the rails are ready again. And you can't snake across the Soviet Union anymore because you run out of supply. Another problem is Germany, you don't have this problem, but if the supply line's not enough, the train line are not enough. You can see this if you click on the depot. If there is a red line, here's enough, but I load the Soviet Union again, and I can show you better. So, back again. There's my supply hub, and I have a number here. I always cancel by this much here. If I have more units, I have a problem, and then I must upgrade the railway line, so I can have this button here. And then the game will queue me the railway line. The another option is... I need the construction menu and the logistic menu open and see, okay, there's a red line. Then I can click on the number and then it's also queued in the construction queue. That's the two options how I can see and expand my railway lines. But normally the problem are the supply hubs. Ports count as supply hub too. For example, in another multiplayer game, Italy is building ESL Alamein. That's what was this game here. ESL Alamein. And the Allies defended it heavily. And Italy ran out of supplies to build a port here. And then they have supplies. Ports are cheap. The supply hubs are very expensive. 20,000. And the ports are cheaper. That's the reason why they build no supply hubs than the port. That's another option. I hope this was useful to you. If you learn more about Hearts of Iron and Germany, then please like my channel. See you.